Good morning, everybody. It's Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve. He's very excited. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. So today is, obviously, it's Christmas Eve. And what do we have to go do on Christmas Eve? We have to go run some errands. Yeah, we have to go find Eric some Christmas pajamas, and we're also gonna go buy, we gotta go pick up some food for tonight. But that's how our morning is gonna be going. So that's how our morning's gonna be going today. So far, all we've done is drink coffee and eat breakfast, and I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little wired from it. We are getting ready to leave the house right now, and first things first, we have to stop at our house, we have to pick up our mail, and we also have to check what carpet we're getting for the house. So that is step one, and we're on our way to go do that right now. But that's also just me. Mm-hmm. Those would be Deadpool. Oh, these ones are cute. I like those ones. You know, I bet there is a big and tall. That's probably where you'll find your what you want. We have arrived at. We have arrived at the Holy Land. Chick-fil-A. She's beautiful.
In all of her glory.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's been a little bit since you guys last saw us. We've been kind of getting ready for Christmas Eve and for Christmas Day tomorrow, but right now I'm about to start getting ready for the Christmas Eve party that Eric and I are going to tonight, and we're also just sitting here watching National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. But first things first, we have dinner with my parents, and then we're heading over to Eric's aunt's for their annual Christmas celebration thing. Sure. But yeah, we'll be heading over to that after we eat dinner with my parents. So yeah, I'm just gonna start basically doing my makeup and getting ready for that.
We'll let them do it.
Don't you dare put me on YouTube.
You're going on YouTube.
You're going on YouTube. Accept it now.
No dignity unturned.
Okay, so I am all ready to go to our Christmas Eve party. I am all decked out and pretty sparkly. And then Eric is over here looking like Don Johnson himself.
Oh, no, we're not doing that.
No?
Definitely looking nothing like him now.
Oh, you look cute, though.
That's good.
You look really handsome.
I bet.
Come on. Let's go. This one.
Attempts to figure out.
All right, everyone, so we just got back from our party, and I really didn't film all that much because we were having so much fun with this family, and it was really crazy and hectic. So I only got a few clips, but I hope you guys enjoyed those clips that I got.
But we're actually getting ready to shower and go to bed since it is so late and it's Christmas tomorrow. So we're really excited and we have a full day tomorrow too. So we're about to get ready. I'm about to take my makeup off and then take a shower and then I think we're gonna lay down and watch It's a Wonderful Life together as a start of a new Christmas tradition. So that'll be a whole lot of fun. Anyways, I will see you guys in the morning for Christmas Day.
Oh boy.
You can now get under the tree.
Are we gonna take this one over to mom and dad?
Sure. Showed no interest.
Don't get my,
James in that snowsuit. Remember that time he was all puffed
up like that? Oh, that's rude.
You did it to me.
I did it. I know. I don't know
what
was up with that
snowsuit.
You picked that one out with love and care,
James. Hold on. I'm super. What is it?
Take them out of the package. You'll figure it out.
Oh, okay. Now I see. All right.
What are they?
We got those down in Tennessee, and I'm like, well, you were gone for school before we got back, so we're like, well, what is saving for Christmas? So,
big chopsticks.
Yeah, they're chopsticks, Dad.
Very cool, thank you.
You're welcome. Add them to your nerd herd collection of objects.
We went to the store, and it was all Chinese, like throwing stars and swords and stuff. And I'm like, we were watching the Bruce Lee movie the night before, so he was playing with nunchucks. And I'm like, we gotta get some nunchucks. So I got me a pair, and then we got James a pair. This is the Herc from
Maui Equipment.
This from you guys?
Yeah, it doesn't have a from.
He just likes attacking all of the paper.
Were you leaving me, baby?
Dad, I can't remember what's in these packages.
Because I don't remember half of mine that I gave
you. Fragile.
It should.
Should have brought my knife.
Oh, did I tape it? Emily, go get a
knife. I think you got it.
Oh, okay. I don't usually do that.
Schwang.
Oh,
something looks good here. Ooh, flashlight.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Merry Christmas. So the footage that you just saw was of us opening gifts at my parents' house and spending time with my family. Now we are on our way over to Eric's parents' house so we can open gifts with them. As you can see, it is not a white Christmas. It is a wet Christmas. I'm pretty sure that we had one of the biggest cells of rain come over us overnight that we've had probably in about a year. So. No white Christmas this year. It's currently 55 degrees outside here in Ohio, but what are you gonna do about it? We don't get white Christmases here very often, but anyway, we're almost at his parents' house, so we will see you guys there.
Oh my gosh.
That's hilarious. It actually makes sense.
Okay, so we just got done at Eric's parents' house, and now we are on our way to his grandma's house for lunch. We are all slightly dolled up now. We're on our way there now, and we are going to eat a whole lot of food. Like, a lot of food.
There's
Kleenex
right here. Not tomorrow, okay? Not trying to cover under the
Yeah, annual Christmas dinner.
What's that?
Chicken and dumplings. Booyah.
Your usual spot there.
Thank you.
Murphy, what did you want? Water? Is this you?
That's me. Yes, water is fine for me since I have my drinky drink. Okay, so we're on our way to the last family function of Christmas. First of all, sorry it's so dark. I know you guys probably can't see me very well right now, but it's all good. We're on our way back to Eric's grandma's for presents and hors d'oeuvres and drinks and just all that fun stuff. We just got done eating at my mom's house where we had our annual Christmas dinner of chicken and dumplings. It's a Hungarian special that my great-great-great-grandma started. So we did that. Normally it's with all of our family, but this year we couldn't get all the family together. So it was just us, but that's where we're heading right now. And I will see you guys when we open up more presents. Good morning, you guys. It is the next day. It is the day after Christmas. That clip from everybody watching the Browns game, that was the only clip I got from our party last night. It was just, we were with family. We were celebrating Christmas. It was super loud. Videoing opening gifts was gonna be way too hard. We were all down in the basement, all kind of cluttered, and I was not able to open gifts and film at the same time. It was just way too difficult. That unfortunately is the only clip that I got from that night. We were just spending time with family and hanging out and eating and everything, and it was just gonna be way too difficult for me to film. I am really, really sorry that this vlog is gonna be, you know, really simple, really small. I tried really hard to make this the big finale of all my Christmas videos, and it didn't work out the way that I wanted it to. I hope all of you had a very merry Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever you guys celebrate. I hope you all had a wonderful time. I hope you all got to see your families and spend time with your family and your friends. I hope Santa brought you everything that you wanted for Christmas. I am extremely blessed that I was able to see a good amount of family this year. I'm so blessed with everything that I received. I couldn't have asked for a better Christmas. This Christmas was a little bit difficult, honestly. I struggled through Christmas this year, just finding a way to get into the spirit of Christmas. I'm still so incredibly thankful and blessed for everything that I received and for the people that I did get to see. And I know that I will get to see them. I will get to see my family soon. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you can see when I post. I post every Wednesday, noon Eastern time. Follow me on social media. My social media is at mhykala17 on all platforms. Merry Christmas, everybody, and I will see you guys next Wednesday. Bye, guys.